Listen up, Mammoth. You will never find where we're going to hide. Let me guess, back in your country. No. Maybe. Okay, we're gonna go away and you must never find us. I am lucky that I have a tracking device for them. Ha 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 ha. Let's move, guys, and go. Move. I can't do it. I can't do it. Listen, I had to take care of you, and your mom is counting on me. So, let's go. I'm gonna get you. Okay, Julian, if this tracking device is wrong, you will go undercover. Got it? Yes! And so you, secretaries, or should I say minions, you all are minions. Seriously? I still don't have a clue what they said. And I went to a minion class with you, and I was the only McFly chap there, and I still don't understand a word. Because I said, hello, minion. Hello, minion, something like that. Oh, by the way, this is country P. I know, it's weird. Later when the girls arrived to the country by running 50 miles per hour. Get inside! Stop acting like a dog. I'm not acting like a dog. I am acting extremely scared. Okay, not acting. I'm extremely scared right now. Stop making that weird noise, man. Get inside. Come on, Venus. You're probably just going like that because you ran 50 miles per hour. Let's get inside once and for all. Where's the rest of the ghouls? Probably still gonna come in a few minutes. What?
Oh, a few seconds.
I can't jump off the Grand Canyon. Seriously. Operator. Yes. Help, Addy. Okay. Woo! Ow. Turn on the ball. Say something. Ow. No. Whatever. No, I am not getting somebody squishing me even further into this big hole. Much better. I need to stick my head out. Ow! Claudine, was that you? Just because I'm a dog doesn't mean I always have my dog sounds. I still think it's you. Me. Okay, we have to hide here and make sure they don't come.